darkness. It has forever been, and so it's now.